Hold on, I'll go over and speak to Naomi. She tells us all about the suffragettes. Naomi, how are you doing? You're very welcome. For a woman of over 100 years, I have to say you're looking actually superb.
I know, I look marvellous, don't I? Yeah, as you know, the women of Ireland in 1913 went out to try and get the vote. Manana Heron to get her vote for independence here in this country. And many of them suffered a great deal throughout those times. And without those women, we all wouldn't be standing here today. We wouldn't have the privileges that we have today. And actually, we need to keep on voting and to keep it going. Just remembering the women of 1913 today, say a prayer for them and thank you for those women.
Fair play! The women of 1913 represented here in Ballyshannon the suffragette movement. And I think you've a shop up the town, isn't that right? Maybe you can tell us a little bit about the shop.
Well, I run the NCBI, it's the National Council for the Blind charity shop. We opened just over a year ago. First of all, I'd like to thank the people of Ballyshannon and all our visitors that come every year, because the amount of support that they've given us has absolutely been fantastic and overwhelming.
What's the charity again?
The National Council for the Blind.
National Council for the Blind. And if any of you are standing as close as I am to Naomi, you think, here's a woman that's so passionate about what she's doing. There's tears running down her face at this moment in time, but I think it's from the wind and the cold. So we can support the shop of the town run by Naomi for the Irish Council of the Blind and the Manana Heron and the Suffragette Movement. Give her a round of applause. And away we go with another wee tune.
Come on, Billy. Billy Brown's here. Yeah. How are you getting on? Good. I know.
I know.